Don't forsake the assembly. This is what they say to keep their followers dependent on them, not on Jesus Christ. If I leave Catholicism and I become a Baptist, Catholics will blame me for forsaking the assembly. The Baptists will just be happy because I joined them. But if you don't follow the doctrines of men, you rather follow Jesus Christ on the narrow road, they will all blame you for forsaking the assembly. They all have their own assembly they don't want you to forsake. But dear friends, Jesus Christ is the assembly. But if we live in sin, we cannot abide in him. If we are in bondage to sin, we have no part in him. We can be a member to any church we like. May Jesus bless you.